Correct, because I'm not following the point you want to make. Undoubtedly, there'll be a lot of questions, but yes. We'll wait for you to make the point. Yes. G. So we are now seeing at page 5. What do you
page
want to
5.
Show?
What I want to show, ke election commission had on as early as 22nd February 2024 had recognized the petitioner, which is Sunni Ittehad Council, as a parliamentary party.
Okay.
Now, if I may move forward and come to page 8. This is again 22nd February 2024. And iske saath bhi ye reserved seats hain for National Assembly Province of Punjab. Page 10 dekh lijiye. Iske saath Election Commission ne chart lagaya hai. And there, even there, at serial number 2, Sunni Ittehad Council is recognized as a parliamentary / political party.
Now it says, and both here and on the previous page that you showed us, page 5, it says general seats 1-0. Now,
कौन से पेज देख रहे हैं सर?
आपने दिखाया था ना पेज 5
और 10 दोनों
में था ना?
जी जी,
सुन्नी इत्तेहाद काउंसिल वो था जनरल सीट्स 1-0, और जो इधर पेज 10 पे आप हमें दिखा रहे हैं उसमें भी लिखा हुआ है सुन्नी इत्तेहाद काउंसिल जनरल सीट्स 1-0.
जी जी,
नाउ यू हैव जस्ट टोल्ड अस दैट Sunni Ittehad Council, in fact, never contested the election. So on that basis, it should not be there at all.
Yes.
So, but it is there.
Yes.
So, the Election Commission is not just accepting, apparently, that this is a political party, whatever, but that it did contest the general election.
Yes.
Seems to me that logically, so there's an apparent illogicality here. Election Commission data shows here is Sunni Ittehad Council never put up any candidates. Or never put up any candidates is out of the picture for the reserved seats. Fine, through, finish. But it says no. When it's allocating the reserved seats, it is putting down their name and as a in the race for the reserved seats. But they say, sorry, you didn't win any general seats. Well, obviously they didn't win any general seats. The illogicality that seems to me, prima facie, is that the only way that the Election Commission could have put their name at all is if it had implicitly recognized that behind them stood the PTI people. The PTI, and if it recognizes that, then it should have put in the number of seats won by them.
Yes.
I mean, the Election Commission can't have it both ways. It can't say, you didn't contest the general election. Well, if there are dozens probably registered political parties that never contest the general election. So they never are in the running ipso facto for the reserved seats. Here, they show them in the running, but general seats 1-0 on what basis? If the basis is that there is someone behind them, that someone can only be the PTI, and they did win the seats.
Yes.
We'll have to ask them about this illogicality that seems to lie at the heart of their table.
Faisal sahab, ghaliban, since SIC ne apply kiya apne naam se, अगर उनसे गलती भी हुई थी, वो गलती जो है जिस तरह माय लॉर्ड कह रहे हैं, इलेक्शन कमीशन की ड्यूटी थी कि उसको दुरुस्त कर लेते और उसको जो है वो एज एन इनलिस्टेड पार्टी पाकिस्तान तहरीक इंसाफ की सीट शो करती. इफ दे कैन रिकग्नाइज SIC एज अ पोलिटिकल पार्टी, ये दैट इज़ अ कॉन्ट्रोडिक्शन. बट हेयर Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf had contested as a political party and it was entitled to its seats.
Agar ye baat ho jaye fir to aapke to kaise khatam? You are nobody. These seats belongs to PTI, not to you.
I think the illogicality goes the other way. Speaking for myself, that the mere fact that as a matter of form they may have joined them. The substantive reality cannot be denied. This is what the...
May I just note and complete the facts?
Five or ten, maybe, isliye wo aapka
Faisal Siddiqui,
on your request.
I want to hear you.
Pending before the commission.
इसमें फैसल साहब, ये सारा मामला जो है ये अवाम का है. अवाम को किसी तौर पे डिसफ्रेंचाइज नहीं किया जा सकता, और यही ड्यूटी थी इलेक्शन कमीशन की. ये टेक्निकलिटीज और इन के ज़रिए उस अवाम को नहीं, उनके हक नहीं लिए जा सकते थे. दैट इज़ द स्पिरिट ऑफ आर्टिकल 17.
यस,
और इसी गलती को खुद दुरुस्त करना चाहिए था इलेक्शन कमीशन को. द पीपल शुड नॉट हैव सफर्ड, दे शुड नॉट हैव बीन डिसफ्रेंचाइज्ड.
I will now insist that you argue the case.
Sir, I have noted, let me just complete the facts.
दो बातें ऐड करना चाहता हूं अथर साहब के बयान में. बिल्कुल अवाम का विल था. अवाम ने किसी इंडिपेंडेंट को वोट नहीं दिया था. अवाम ने उस कैंडिडेट को वोट दिया था जिसको एक पार्टी सपोर्ट कर रही थी. तो ये पार्टी को अगर सपोर्ट करी थी, ये कैंडिडेट उस पार्टी के थे, आपके नहीं थे.
I've noted down all 10 of your lordship's question, all 10, sir.
Can you come back to the significance of this date, February 2024? What is the significance that you want to point out?
The significance is that when I take your lordships through Article 51, I would argue that the basis of the allocation of reserve seats is not your percentage of vote in the election or whether you contested the election or not. It is how many seats you hold in parliament. That's the foundational basis of your allocation.
You have shown this on page 10, that this is attached with the notification.
Yes.
On page 8.
Yes.
The figures that are given here, it shows the Sunni Ittehad Council to have 17 reserved seats. As per the schedule, as per a formula that they've given. Page 10 पर आ जाए ना.
जी जी, page 10
आपका document है. आपने कहा ये notification के साथ लगा.
जी जी जी.
इस document में reserve seats दिखाई जा रही हैं इनकी 17.
नहीं नहीं, वो है matter is pending before the commission. वो two है.
कहाँ से देख रहे हैं आप?
देखिए, जो आप पढ़ रही हैं ना, my
leadership says seats 167 number.
वो PMLN की है, PMLN
की है.
अच्छा, नीचे
उसके बाद वाली अगर आप देखिएगा, उसके आगे लिखा हुआ है मैटर इज पेंडिंग.
राइट.
सो एट दैट मोमेंट द मैटर हैड गॉन टू द कमीशन बिकॉज
आई डोंट नो एनीथिंग बिकॉज यू हैवंट टोल्ड अस एनीथिंग.
ओके ओके.
एट दैट मोमेंट मैटर, प्लीज आई एम वेटिंग फॉर यू टू से गिव अस द फैक्ट्स.
पेज 14, लेट मी जस्ट कंप्लीट द फैक्ट्स.
On a lighter note, if I may mention, I was once faced with a bench and I said, my lords have decided the matter, I rest my case. I mean, हम आपको सुनने बैठे हैं इधर, फिर हम फैसला कर लेंगे.
I can never say that about you.
No, no, कह दें. आप कर लें argue, फिर हम सुन, आपके सवाल पूछेंगे.
I think that's an unfair statement.
नहीं नहीं, आप के लिए नहीं कह रहे हैं.
It's an unfair statement.
चले आगे, it's on a lighter note. चले आगे बढ़ते हैं.
Full court is sitting here. Every judge is entitled to ask whatever question he or she wants at whatever stage.
Absolutely correct, but I just want to hear your contentions.
In nothing should be implied that minds have been made up. That's not a fair statement, and I do not accept it.
चले फैसल साहब, आप चले, प्लीज आर्ग्यू कीजिए.
इन डिफेंस ऑफ द चीफ जस्टिस, आई थिंक इट वाज ऑन द लाइटर नोट सर.
आई विल रिपीट व्हाट आई सेड एंड आई सेड
सर. आप भी लाइटर नोट पे ये कह दें.
आप फैसल साहब, आप आर्ग्यू करेंगे केस या नहीं करेंगे?
पेज 14.
चलिए.